I can only get what I'm given. So, I don't know. It's annoying. It's fine. All this learning, but I just really hate when you try so hard and it means absolutely nothing in this game. Ooh, is that Twitch? Not you. Go get Oni. Why don't you kick him out? Why don't you kick him out of my room, Chibi? Why are you still in here and not Oni? Welcome back, Oni. Don't let it kick you out. Stand up for yourself. Am I fighting the same dude? I am. I fought him twice in a row. Unless somebody's running the exact same thing with same characters. Damn, I still lost. Take it, everybody's running an academy? It's the third academy team I ran across. Well, at least if Twitch dies, he will explode. So shitty, man. I really need to figure out what's strong in this new meta, cause I just don't understand it. Hey, more mocks. Your team counts as having one additional brawler. Hey, I can actually win one. Finally. I'm not getting a chance to even build a talent. Ugh. All my gold orb has been only, what's it called? Gold so far. I don't think I'm going to be doing mutants either. But not it if you do. Your precious little planet will be gone. Pick her up. Kakarot, dodge this next attack. Galagod, no night yet, I'm worn out. Blood.
My noble blood spilled by the sheer luck of such trash. I am the greatest warrior who has ever lived. I will not be bested. I will not be. I will not be bested.
I'm gonna try Mundo if I can get another belt somehow. but he counts as two, right?
No, he doesn't.
Wow, this whole time I thought Mundo was a Colossus. You can do it. Can do it. All right, it's time to go full Kintech. Give me another bell. Give me motherfucking bell. Hey, you got it. Your units start combat. Camera holding an item, gain 430 damage. Hell yeah. I mean, I guess I can do Assassin now, since I'm going to have the extra slot. If I make it that far, at least. Ooh, thank you for that explosion for one death. Lux is just powerful to have on your team. Okay, what, like, where are you at, Zach? Could use her too, because that her skill, I only need one of her to get her boost. I wonder what item he had on him. Was that like a last whisper or something? Ooh. Oh, Ryan's fine. Just being around people. I need Zach. I'm getting everyone but Zach. What are you still doing on the team? Oh man, I need one more. Kintech. Y'all better turn around and better not let that fucking... Alright, I was gonna say, you better not let Twisted Fate take you. Man, there's a lot going on with Mundo. Finally, Zach. Shit. Now we just gotta find one more Chemtech person. I'm gonna injure himself with medicine. Restoring from gonna be coming in just 5 seconds. When they change, any second. Whoa, how did that blast from Lux miss? My Lux. Like it blasted right next to her. Come on, get in there, get in there. Come on, come on, come on, there you go. Come on, come on, come on. I didn't even see her attack. That was a lot of life I just lost. Oh my god, my first top four after like 6 games, I finally got top four in something. Why did it take so long? Now if I can just find one more Chemtech person. It's weird, I haven't ran into any. Nobody else is running Chemtech. Come on, Chemtech, Chemtech. Give me a Chemtech. All I want. Alright, you work. There we go. I just wanted to get a 9 with Chemtech. Nice. I'm mad I'm finding Victor faster than I was finding Zax. And Mundos. Who's left? Oh damn, we cannot get past that front line. Holy shit, they are blasting the shit out of us. That's fine, I got top four. That's all I care about. Here, I'll do that. Probably could have had a level 3 Mundo, in all honesty. Actually wish I could have put Lux in the corner. Ooh, there we go. As long as she didn't get hit by that ult, it gives her more time to get a blast off. Boo! Come on, you guys. Who are you guys getting distracted by? Oh, man. Hey, I actually won one. Yay.